You know, I've just been getting kind of tired and bored with this high school principal thing.
There's just not a whole lot to it right now. It lacks a little luster. Do something exciting.
Yeah.
Our AP psych test yesterday was so hard. I bet everyone failed.
Oh, Ryan got a 100% on it.
What? How?
You know, that gives me an idea. Hey, listen, meet me in the office after school. I think I've got a proposition.
All right, let's go for it. Hey, I've got a great idea. I know how we can spice things up around here. What if we took one of our students and made him into an award-winning teacher, and then we take one of our best teachers and turned it into a student? Boy, that's a tall order. I don't think that can happen.
Fine. Let's put it to the test. I bet you we can make this work.
Okay, what kind of a bet are we talking about here? Okay, take that.
Good morning, Granite Falls High School. I'm Kelly Cobria.
And I'm Orion Green, here with your Friday morning video announcements.
Today, we do not have a 1 hour early release.
Let's go check in with the Granite Now team.
On Monday, our softball team will be home against Southwood B at 4.
On Tuesday, our tennis team will be home against Sammamish at 3:30, and on Wednesday, our tennis team will be home against Kings at 3:30.
On Thursday, our tennis teams will be home against Cupola at 3:30, while also our track teams will be home. Come support our Tiger athletes.
Don't forget that next week is Spirit Week.
On Monday, it's Dress to Unimpress.
And on Tuesday, it's Expose the Toes.
On Wednesday, it's Dynamic Duo Day.
And on Thursday, it's Bro Day.
And on Friday, it's the classic black and orange. Let's show some school spirit, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Today is one of our student teachers' last days.
Let's go see more about that.
Why do you like Miss McGar more than you like Mr. Helgeson?
Helgeson makes me do push-ups. If I got late work, she just accepts it.
What will you miss most about Miss McGar?
The thing I'll miss most is the teaching style that she uses. She really connects with the students a lot, and I feel like I've learned a lot more from that class than I initially thought I was going to learn.
With less assignments than Miss Helgeson.
What is one word you would use to describe Miss McGar?
Empathetic.
Amazing.
Awesome.
What was the best thing that Miss McGar has done for you?
I have two things. One, she brought cake, enough said. And two, on Valentine's Day, she gave everyone like cards and candy, and I thought that was really cool.
She changed my life. I passed biology by 0.03%.
Thank you for all that you've done, Miss McGar. We will miss you.
Hey, Kelly. Last week, we learned that Samantha Jean has some magical powers in getting prom dates.
You're right. I'm not quite sure she's mastered them yet.
Yeah. Let's go check out more.
No, don't even worry about it. Those guys are jerks. What the heck was that?
I don't know. Hey, knock it off, you creep. That was so cool. Did you do that? That? I just wished for it to happen. I don't know. Really?
Well, if you can't see how great of a person you are, then you're just gonna have to make him see it.
You know what? That gives me an idea. Let's go.
Do you believe in
what are we
magic?
Doing? Just trust me, okay? Watch this. The music can free you. Whoa. Whenever it starts, and it's magic. If the music is groovy, it'll make you feel happy like an old time movie. I'll tell you about the magic. That was amazing. I told you I could do anything.
Anything?
I mean, so far, I haven't tried anything big, but.
I think you should try something bigger. Go big or go home, you know?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down.
Oh, you know what I mean. Try something crazy. I know, you should try to get that PE teacher to grow some hair.
Yeah, right.
Just try it. Okay.
Miles.
Okay, well, what do you want now?
I don't know, maybe world peace?
Let's not get too carried away. Wait, so you know how prom's on the 4th, right?
Yeah.
And you know how I have no one to go with me, right?
You're a genius.
What if I wished Frank to ask me?
I mean, it might be a little messed up, but you guys will be the best couple there.
You're right. I'll get over it. Let's go find Frank.
Hey, Sammy, look. Yeah. There he is.
Okay.
If you believe in magic. Yeah. Believe in the magic of a younger soul. Believe in the magic of a rock and roll.
Hey Kelly, have you been following AMM's new series, The Associates?
I have. Last I heard, the FBI had made an appearance.
Yes, and this week we have a special guest cameo. Let's go watch it.
Since you're new, I'll answer a couple. What would you like to know?
Orion, we have a case.
Really? I just beat level 564 of Candy Crush. Oh, so this is Big Tony's.
Yep, best restaurant on this side of the
world. Hey, Paulie, Jimmy, your usual table?
Yes, please. We need an extra chair for this guy.
And who is this guy?
It's just some chump. He owes Frankie money. He's working it off with us.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. What's your name?
This is Big Tony's. That's Big Tony, the Italian stallion. The man, the myth, the legend, and the owner of this fine establishment.
Ah.
All right. I'll get your usual table and an extra chair.
Isn't this rich? Mr. Macumber, would you please escort this chump out of my seat?
Someone wants to meet me in a meat locker? Well, all right.
I don't really think there is anyone in the meat locker. I think Mr. Macumber is just gonna whack him.
Whack?
Yeah, you know, whack, done, gone, blammo, kapow. Yeah, he's that right now.
Oh no.
That's what you get if you're dumb enough to sit in Frankie's spot.
I guess so. By the way, who's the girl with Frankie?
That's Marie over there. With the lasagna.
Don't cross her. Her temper is as bad as her cooking.
There's a lot. Cool.
Excuse me, FBI. I'd like to ask you fine gentlemen a few questions.
Hey, get out of my restaurant! Inspector says no rats.
Well, maybe a few, but...
Tony, let me handle this. Inspector, what was it again?
Agent Green, I'm from the FBI.
Oh, Agent Green, I'm sorry, but according to the US Constitution, I don't have to answer a single one of your questions, unless you have a warrant. And, by the looks of it, you don't have one.
Well, that may be true. I still need to ask you some questions.
I'm sorry, but... if you don't have a warrant, none of my friends are going to answer any of your questions. And I'm going to have to politely ask you to leave. Mr. Mack over here can show you the door.
I won't need his assistance, but this isn't over.
Would somebody like to tell me?
Why the feds just walk through the door?
That was entertaining. Poor Frankie. He seems so angry.
That's all we have for you this week.
Have a fun and safe weekend.
All right, where did we leave off? Oh, that's right. The wonderful world of annotation. All right, so in your Cold War, you have to annotate all of your documents. What do you want?
I have an office summons for you, Mr. Dillon.
For what?
They want you to go to Davis's office, like, right now. I suggest you bring your stuff. It might take some time.
Well, what about my class?
I'll teach it for you. Don't worry about that.
You're just a student. How are you going to teach my class?
It'll be fine. I can teach your class, so go right now. Mr. Davis is waiting. Okay, students. Annotations are garbage, and we're going to teach you some real stuff.
So, Mr. Dimway, looking at your personnel file here, I noticed that you're lacking a high school diploma.
What? I have a high school diploma. I have 2 college degrees.
Well, you know, it's part of the Washington State requirements, and it's in statute that you have to have a high school diploma to be a teacher.
I'm gonna have to fix this.
Well, until we get it fixed, I think what I'm gonna have to do is put you back in the classroom. And so I have taken the liberties of providing you with a new schedule, and these will be the classes you'll be attending.
I have AP Psychology with Orion Green.
And we think you'll do a fine job.